Everybody, what's going on? Welcome to our new Pokemon Let's Play. We're gonna be playing Pokemon Black Version 2. I've been meaning to get to this for a while, but I didn't want to start it until we finished Pokemon Pearl. This will probably be the last Pokemon game that I do for a long, long while, just because I've played a Pokemon game from pretty much every single generation except for remakes. So, let's go ahead and get started. Hi there! Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Professor Juniper. Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. She was in the first Pokemon Black and White series. That's right, this world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokemon. Pokemon have mysterious powers. They come in many shapes and live in many different places. We humans live happily with Pokemon living and working together. We complete each other out. Or we help each other out to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pokemon battle one another is particularly popular, and it deepens the bonds between people and Pokemon, and that is why I research Pokemon. That's nice. Well, that's enough for me. What about yourself? Well, I'm female. Definitely female. Well, that's a cute little girl, I guess. My name. Gee, I don't know what my name is. I don't have a name. I am no name. Let's go with that. There. Yes, my name is Lori. So your name's wonderful, blah, 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 blah. Could you tell me about your friend? I don't know. Do I get... Oh. Let's name him... We're gonna name him Bob. Yes, we're gonna name him Bob. Oh my god, we're naming him Bob. Okay, B-O-B. Bob! Yes! Bob, did I get that right? Yes. I'm going to entrust you with a Pokemon. I'm sure you will be great partners. The moment you choose the Pokemon that will accompany you on your journey, your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokemon and people with different personalities and points of view. I really hope you learn what is important as a result of your travels. That's right, befriend new people and Pokemon and grow as a person. That's the most important goal of your journey. Let's visit the world of Pokemon. Finally, oh my god. Autumn. It's kind of, I guess it's, technically it's still autumn. Winter isn't considered winter until like December, which is crazy, but whatever. It looks pretty. Nice and pretty like the first game was, nice and pretty. Okay. Whoa. What's going on? Oh, hi. Why? Oh, it's Juniper. Is that us? It's been far too long. What can I do for you? Wow, a Pokedex for my child. Okay, so that's not us. Why, that's great. I think a journey would be a wonderful experience. So that's probably our mom. What? Now she's here already. Yes. Oh, for Pete's sake, you never change. Once you've decided on something, you just start going. Okay, Bianca, right? A big green hat. Got it. Okay, no worries. Oh, okay. So Bianca, wait. Bianca's from the first game. She was our rival, number one. Lori, I'm home. Oh. Oh, look at our pigtails! Oh, they're so cute! Oh my goodness. Okay, that's kind of cool. Do you know Professor Juniper? She's a famous Pokemon researcher. Actually, she's an old friend of mine, and she called me today for the first time in ages. This is out of the blue, but do you want to have a Pokemon? Okay, step one completed. Well then, do you know what a Pokedex is? Yes. I knew you would. Isn't it amazing how it automatically records Pokemon you encounter? Yet another question. You want a Pokedex, right? Not really. Okay, step two completed. Lori, your course of action has been set. A girl named Bianca has come here to meet you. She's Professor Juniper's assistant. I was told to simply look for a big green hat. That's right. You're going to look for Bianca. And then you'll get a Pokedex and a Pokemon to be your partner. Oh! Your X-transceiver is in your bag, right? Do you know how to open your bag? Yes. The girl's name is Bianca. I was told you should look for a big green hat. She might be lost because this is her first time here. Go look for her. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Can I run? No, I can't run. Okay, that kind of sucks. Bum 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 ba dum bum bum. Hi, Lori! Hey, it's Bob! Hey, you get a Pokemon, right? There aren't any Pokemon trainers around here, and I'm getting bored. What's that? A person named Bianca is giving you a Pokemon? Really?
Lori, if you get a Pokemon, take really good care of it, okay?
Yeah. Okay, let's go get your Pokemon. There's something I have to do. And to do that, I need someone I can trust besides my partner Pokemon. A person I can trust. That's right, I'm talking about you. You seem like you've got good instincts. You head on home.
Okay, big brother.
All right, bye bye. All right, let's go find that person named Bianca. Let's go. Okay, so Bianca is not very far. In fact, I know exactly where she is because my boyfriend has already played Pokemon Black 2, and he's a kooky person and has to have his starter Pokemon in a certain nature. So I helped him out and I had to restart the game like 1,000 times and find Bianca and get his starter Pokemon and until it got its nature that he wanted. So she's right up here. Oh, I get it. The outlook is Aspirchias. I don't know how to pronounce that. Apparently that's the town we're in. It's the most famous spot. I'll bet Bianca is up there looking at the scenery. Come on, go get your Pokemon. I'm going. I can't run, okay? Ooh. Oh, look, it's a mountain. Oh my god, look at the pond. It's more like a lake, but you know, whatever. Hi, Bianca.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, that's what I said. Hey there, don't you agree? Oh, my name is Bianca. I'm the assistant of the Pokemon Professor, Professor Juniper. By the way, I'm looking for someone. Do you know a person named Lori?
No.
Oh, wait, you're Lori. Wow, you're exactly like what I heard. Nice to meet you. I have a really important request to ask you. Will you help us complete the Pokedex? Oh, wow, thanks. Your support will help Professor Juniper's research move forward. Anyway, filling up the Pokedex is totally fun. Okay then. Ta-da! In here is the Pokemon that will be your partner. Alrighty. So I'm actually going to be choosing Tepig for this playthrough. In Pokemon White, Pokemon White, I chose Oshawott. And this one I'm going to be choosing Tepig. It's a piggy. Yes, I want the piggy. I'm a piggy. You're a piggy. We're all piggies. Lori chose Tepig! Yes, I did. I chose Tepig. Oh, wow, you and Tepig are a perfect match. By the way, would you like to give your Pokemon a nickname?
No.
Okay, gotcha. You're not going to give it a nickname.
No, I'm not.
Now, you've got your Pokemon, so I'll give you this too. A Pokedex. You want to know what it does? The Pokedex is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokemon you encounter. So Professor Juniper wants you to carry this Pokedex, visit lots of places, and meet all the Pokemon in the Unova region. Alright, are we done? Hey, how long are you planning on keeping me waiting anyway? Hey, what's that? So that's your partner, huh? That's great! My sister already said so, but take really good care of it. Got it? What's that you're holding there? It's a Pokedex. Please give me a Pokedex too. I want to get stronger. If I have a Pokedex, I can learn more about Pokemon. That'll make me tougher, right? Who are you again?
I'm Bob.
I'm going to travel the Unova region with my Pokemon partner in order to search for something very important. Well, okay. I don't really get it. But going on a journey is always good. Anyway, I just happened to have another Pokedex on me. It looks like Pokemon distribution has really changed compared to 2 years ago. So the more the merrier. Okay, what now? Oh, I thought of something cool. You both have Pokemon, right? Why don't you have a Pokemon battle? Okay. Oh god. You just did a little weird animation. Let's see how good you are. A trainer? Okay. I can't read apparently. I'll use my Oshawott that I raised from an egg. You raised an Oshawott from an egg? Where did you find an Oshawott egg? What the heck, man? Where did you find an Oshawott egg? Okay, so for those of you who are new to my channel and my Pokemon walkthrough, playthroughs, whatever, I tend to speed up my Pokemon battles just because I think it's a waste of time to go through them in full regular speed. So I speed them up. I tend to play out gym leader battles a little slower sometimes, not all the time. But for the most part, all battles will be sped up like this. So I hope it's not a problem. It's going to happen throughout the entire game. So let's go ahead and finish off his Oshawott. We got experience, we're level 6, woo! I couldn't achieve victory for my partner. I will let myself forget this, blah, 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 blah. I lost. This is different than battling with wild Pokemon. Well, whatever. I'm just happy to know you're a trainer I can count on. Cool. I'm heading off first. Get stronger. Okay. The Pokemon on both sides did their best, but this little one is still weak, so battle with it and make it stronger. Alrighty, let's go make your Pokemon better at the Pokemon Center. It's like the best place ever for Pokemon who battle and get hurt. The Pokemon Center is the same no matter where you are. Let's go inside. Okay. Okay, I'll show you around the Pokemon Center. The Pokemon Center heals Pokemon for free. You should bring your Pokemon here anytime they're weak. I'll hear your Pokemon, blah blah blah, hand me your Pokeballs for a sec, and you know, all that fancy music. Next, I'll explain the PC. This square thing is a PC. Any trainer is free to use it. You can deposit Pokemon in it. Also, you can withdraw Pokemon from it. The next thing is over here. This is the Pokemart. Here you can buy and sell many different items. The Pokeballs you use to catch Pokemon can also be bought at the Pokemart. Here, Lori, I'll give you some Pokeballs. Next up, I'll show you how to use the Pokeballs. Follow me. Oh boy, I already know how to do that, but we'll go ahead and follow her real quick. And we'll speed through the tutorial just to save time. Or not. There's people. Oh, nice to meet you. You must be Bianca, right? And Lori picked Tepig then. Hee hee, looking good. Oh, I almost forgot. Here, take these. They're running shoes. Yay. About freaking time. A perfect fit. I'll read the instructions, hold the B button, run faster than normal, blah 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 blah. Now you and Tepig can run anywhere you want. This is from me. Is it a map? I don't know what that is. The town map. Oh, it is a map. I was right. Why are there two town maps? I want you to give the other one to my big brother. That's a good idea. Even if it is a single road to the ocean, having a town map is always nice. I mean, if you use a town map, you'll know all about the Unova region. You'll know all about what the Unova region is like. Aw, you guys just watching this makes me happy. Come on, we're heading for Route 19. I'll teach you how to catch a Pokemon. Bon voyage! Take Tepig and go see many different Pokemon and people with your own eyes. Alright, alright, alright! So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this episode up. If you guys like to support me, if you guys like to see more of Pokemon Black 2, remember to leave likes, comments, and favorites. All the stuff really does help me and I really appreciate it. In the next episode, we're gonna be heading to Route 19 with Bianca. So until then, I'll see you guys very soon with more of Pokemon Black 2 version. Bye guys!